How to add more than 10 shortcuts on Google Chrome. Hi everyone, I'm Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. As you can see, you cannot add more than 10 shortcuts on Google Chrome. To enable it, click on three dots located on top right, then go to Settings, then go to Appearances. You'll find Show Bookmarks Bar. Click on that and enable it. Then open a new tab and then click on the place I am clicking in. As you can see, then click on Add Folder, then save it. Again, click on the same thing and then click on Add Page. Add your shortcut URL, then save it. After saving it, you can simply open the tab by clicking on New Folder. As you can see, YouTube is opened. And that's how you add more than 10 shortcuts on Google Chrome. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I'm Sophia signing off. Until next time.